As discussed in the lecture of our keypad with LCD, we have already dumped the code into our microcontroller here. You can see that it is displaying keypad with LCD, and I need to press some key to be displayed. For example, I am pressing 1. 1 is pressed. 2. 2 is pressed. Similarly, 4 is pressed now. So here the microcontroller is scanning whatever the key I am pressing here, and correspondingly, according to the code which I have given, it is displaying the value over our LCD. Backspace is pressed. Similarly, if you want, you can customize your own keypad and LCD. So here you can use, instead of backspace is pressed, you can use, as Sir has already said, that you can use a backspace command or decrementing the cursor and enter. If you are going for enter, you can force your cursor to move to the second line using the LCD command. Okay.